GTA Online today. I'm gonna start a new online character, and I have two characters right now. I'm not that good at GTA, and I don't play it a lot. So one character is level 23. That's my highest level character. And one's 8 right now. I'm not playing as the 8 character. I'm deleting this character and making a new one so you guys can see all of this stuff. So I'm waiting for somebody to join the broadcast right now. So you can only watch this and when it's not live. Anyways, I might put on face cam. I'll see if I can. Hold on, that won't work, guys. Hold on. I need to do something real quick. Sadie. Hold on, guys. I don't know how to put this camera. Hold on. Guys, hold on. Need to see if I can put on my camera. Come on, guys. I know that it's not working for a second. I need to see if I can put on a camera real quick. Hold on. Can hear the other people's mic. I think that I can talk to them also. Sorry about my video quality, by the way, guys. My quality is not that good because I don't have that good internet. Sorry about that. I might join a party later. Maybe later, I'll see. Ain't that funny that they're both in the same outfit? I didn't even know that. Oh, never mind. One's level 5. I don't know why I named my level 24 character Chris Blade. I said that he was level 23. I didn't know that he was level 24. Alright. I hope you guys can hear me pretty good too. Oh my god, does that guy have a freaking custom t-shirt on? It says stink on it. Is it supposed to do that, or is that just a glitch or something? I don't think it's supposed to look like that. No, I don't want to copy that. Oh, that's why I did it, because I was going to copy the stink sign on it. Hold up. Guys, I need to take a bathroom break real quick. Be right back. Thank you. Alright guys, I'm back. Anyway guys, drop a like if you guys want to see story mode. Okay guys, I'm getting into the game, so I'm not going to be talking like commentary to you guys. Alright, let's do this. And by the way, there's about to be a cutscene, guys. Alright, no more choices. And by the way, there's a glitch on the PlayStation where Mars card just gets damaged for no reason. So if you see it,
you. I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy. Man, it's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time on Life Invaders, man, we're friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You, like, smaller than you look in your picture, but... Oh, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, you just probably need...
So sorry if this is disrupting you. I just needed to invite my friend real quick.
Man, dog, here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal,